Apple Notes might seem like a simple note-taking app, but hidden within the app, there are definitely some cool tips, tricks, and secret features that can take your note-taking experience on iPhone to the next level. Hey, what's going on, guys? Rahul here from TechReview Pro, and in today's video, you will learn some cool Apple Notes tips, tricks, and hidden features that you might not be knowing about. So without any further delay, let's get started. Apple's Notes app lets you pin notes to the top of the list, and this is a pretty useful Apple Notes feature that helps you quickly access your favorite notes, thus ensuring that you don't lose track of your important notes. To pin a certain note on the top, simply open the note which you want to pin on the top, then tap on the three-dot icon on the top of your screen, and then select Pin. This will pin that note at the top of your list. The next cool Notes app feature is about adding a checklist within the notes. You can make use of the checklist feature in the Notes app to keep track of things in a listed manner, such as a grocery shopping list. When an item is checked off, it is automatically moved to the bottom of the list. To add a checklist to your note, just head over to the bottom of your screen and tap on the checklist icon. Did you know you can add hashtags to your notes and use them to sort notes using the search menu or tags browser? This makes it very easy to find specific types of notes in a very swift manner. In order to add tags to a note, simply type in a hashtag anywhere in the note, and then start typing a relevant category name or word to tag it with. As soon as you hit the spacebar, you will notice that this has turned yellow, which basically means that this note is now tagged with this hashtag. And for multiple notes, select them from the main notes list and tap the tags option at the bottom of your screen, and then add a tag to them. Now, to access them, simply go to the folders list and scroll all the way down. There, you'll find the tags, and that would make you able to find specific notes sorted by tags. The Notes app lets you scan documents and insert them into your notes. This comes in very handy when you want to take a digital copy of your physical notes. To scan documents, create or open an existing note, then tap on the camera icon and select the Scan Documents option. When the camera opens, position your documents and tap on the Capture button. You may also retake and continue capturing until done. Further, you may also crop the image and adjust it to your liking. Once you are happy with the scanned image, tap Done and then hit the Save button to insert it into a note. If you love doodling or taking a drawing note, then this cool Notes app trick is for you. You can draw or write in your notes with your fingers or a supported stylus. To start drawing, tap on the marker button at the bottom of your screen within any note that is open and start drawing. The Notes app provides different types of drawing tools such as a pencil, marker, crayon, and more. If you hate typing, then this cool Notes app feature is definitely for you. Siri can help you in your note-taking journey as well by providing speech-to-text functionality through the keyboard. To start dictating a note, simply open a note and tap on the screen to bring up the keyboard. Then tap on the microphone icon at the bottom of your screen to begin dictation. And now, as you speak, you will notice that Siri will type what you say. When done with the dictation, tap the microphone logo at the center of your screen to stop dictating. Pretty cool, right? Well, this is one of my favorite features and I use this a lot. Do you want to add an extra layer of security to your important or confidential notes? Well, this cool Notes app trick is for you. Apple Notes app provides you with an easy option to prevent anyone from accessing your secret notes. You may simply lock notes with a password, face ID, or touch ID. To lock a note, open a note that you want to lock, then tap the three-dot button in the top right corner. From the various options, tap the lock icon, then enter the password. By the way, you may also use Touch ID or Face ID to lock and unlock your notes. But please keep in mind that you need to set a password for the first time during lock setup. And after that, you can use Face ID or Touch ID to lock and unlock any note. The Notes app lets you switch to a gallery layout to show your notes, and this makes it easy to distinguish multiple notes at the same time as it shows the notes as thumbnail images. To switch to gallery view, tap on the three-dot menu in the top right corner and select the View as Gallery option. Similarly, you may switch back to the List view as well. Very few people know that the Notes app has a nifty feature that allows you to organize your notes into a folder for effortless accessibility. To create a folder, when a note is open, simply tap on the back arrow icon and this will take you to the notes list. Then tap the back arrow again where it says folder and this will take you to the folder list. Here, you need to tap on the folder icon at the bottom left of your screen and then tap on New Folder. Now enter a name for this new folder and then tap on Save. And you have successfully created a new folder. Next, for adding notes to a folder, select notes from the notes list and tap on the Move button. Then select the folder to which you want them to move. Quite easy, right? Similar to folders, there are smart folders as well that act like a filter to show notes from the same category in a single place. Smart folders take the hashtags you add to a note to sort them and show them to you. To create a smart folder, go to the folder button, then choose New Smart Folder. Next, select the tags you want to include, then tap Save. And now this smart folder will act like a filter in your notes. The Notes app lets you share your notes and folders with other people. You can also set permissions such as who can view and edit. In order to share your notes, open a note and tap the three-dot icon at the top of your screen. And then select the option that says Share Note. Here, you can choose from various options depending upon how you would like to send your invitation. However, before you share the note, please make sure that you tap on this Share Options and ensure that you have set up the right permissions. Similarly, to share a folder, swipe right to left on the folder that you want to share, or alternatively, you may also 3D touch it to open the folder options. From these options, tap the Share Folder button to get started. Did you know you can view every attachment in your notes in a single place? Yes, this is a pretty useful Apple Notes feature that saves you time. To view every attachment found in your notes in a single place, simply go to the Notes List page inside any Notes folder and then tap on the three-dot icon in the top right corner. Then from the various options, select View Attachments and this will show you all the attachments in a single place. Do you want another productivity hack to save time with Apple Notes? This next Apple Notes cool feature will definitely help you. The Notes app lets you search for any note directly from the search field. And this works perfectly like the Spotlight search. You can search for notes using their titles, tags, or even the note content. And this will quickly show you the desired results. Did you know you may quickly type hundreds or even thousands of words from anywhere into your notes within a fraction of a second? Well, let me show you how. Simply open the note and tap anywhere on the note-taking page. Then tap on this little scan icon. It will open the camera and now place the book page next to it. And the intelligent OCR technology will instantly recognize the text written on the paper and type that and then insert it into your notes. And all this process takes only a few seconds. Isn't it simply amazing? That's pretty much for this video. If you enjoyed watching this video, you will definitely love this Apple Photos, tips, tricks, and hidden feature. And before you go, please hit the like button and subscribe for more such updates. And if this channel was helpful to you in any way, please consider supporting me by sending a super thanks. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next video.